this Jewish school. Since then, security has been tight, but now, of course, in the wake of what's been happening in the last week, security is extremely tight. There are police officers here 24/7, they tell me. In fact, earlier this morning, there were 6 armed police officers here, checking on the pupils coming in, checking on the cars driving up and down this road.